Hi everyone, marhaba, this is Sharik and welcome back to another lesson with Globetrot with Arabic. This is gonna be our first recorded lesson for the new year for 2020. I think it's a bit late, but it's better late than never. I disappeared for a little while, but I'm here again and I promise I'm not gonna disappear anymore. And I will try to upload more and more and more lessons, maybe even on a daily basis. So this is gonna be a Lebanese Arabic lesson to my Lebanese Arabic students. We can record later on more lessons to my standard Arabic students. I miss our lessons. اشتقت لدروسنا. اشتقت, I miss. لا means two or four. And دروسنا means lessons. اشتقت لدروسنا. So in Arabic, you don't say I miss something. You have to say I miss four or two something. اشتقت لدروسنا كتير. I miss our lessons very much. By the way, before we begin, let me tell you that every sentence you hear today is going to be on Instagram and on my Facebook and also under this video. So if you want to see them, if you want to have the list, I want to create a very nice list with the translations and everything, and I'm going to put them on Instagram. So you can go take a snapshot from there and keep it on your mobile so that you can listen to them or refer to them anytime you want. Okay, let's begin. I will talk about resolutions, our New Year's resolutions. Again, as I said, it's late, but أحسن من بلا. In Lebanese, you can say أحسن من بلا, better than nothing. أحسن means better, من means of or from, بلا, nothing. أحسن من بلا, better than nothing. So let's talk about these and let's set some goals and make some decisions, and maybe later on you can tell me about your own resolutions and your own decisions. So I will start by asking you guys a question. شو أهدافكن؟ شو أهدافكن للسنة الجديدة؟ شو أهدافكن للسنة الجديدة؟ Let's say it slower. شو means what? أهداف means goals. It's the plural form of the word هدف. شو أهداف, and then I added كن. شو أهدافكن, and the كن means your in the plural. So شو أهدافكن للسنة الجديدة, للسنة pronounced as للسنة. شو أهدافكن للسنة for the year الجديدة, the new. In Arabic you say the year, the new, you don't say the new year. للسنة الجديدة. So شو أهدافكن للسنة الجديدة. رح إلكن عن أهدافي. I will tell you about my goals. رح إلكن. رح إلكن. I will tell you عن about. We always say I will tell you about. عن. رح إلكن عن أهدافي. I will start by telling you about my work goals. With you guys, I have a surprise. عندي مفاجأة. عندي مفاجأة. مفاجأة is surprise. عندي means I have. عندي مفاجأة إلكن or لإلكن. عندي مفاجأة إلكن to you. But I'm not gonna tell you what it is now. ما رح إلكن هلأ. ما رح إلكن هلأ. ما رح إلكن. رح إلكن is I will tell you. ما رح إلكن I won't tell you. هلأ means now. ما رح إلكن هلأ. I won't tell you now, but I will tell you soon. رح إلكن قريبا. رح إلكن قريبا. I will tell you soon, or I can say رح تعرفوا. You will know, you in the plural. رح تعرفوا قريبا. So عندي مفاجأة لإلكن, or عندي مفاجأة إلكن, ورح تعرفوا قريبا. Okay, but I will tell you something work-related. I will try to do much more. I think I worked so well in 2019, so I think I have a good feeling about 2020, and I think it's gonna be a good year. Maybe it's time to reap what I sow. Is that how you say it? Yeah, I think so. So it's time for that. But anyways, I will tell you that in the next 30 days, I will be uploading one video, even if it's a small video. I will be uploading one video every single day for 30 days. So let's set a 30-day challenge, okay? So I will say I will upload one video every day. I will say رحت, I will put or I will place. رحت درس واحد, one lesson. رحت درس واحد كل يوم, every day. رحت درس واحد كل يوم لمدة 30 يوم. مدة means time or period of time. لمدة for a period of time. لمدة 30 يوم. So when I use the word midday on its own, I don't pronounce the T مربوطة. But because it's followed by the word 30, I have to pronounce the T مربوطة. لمدة 30 يوم. So رحت فيديو كل يوم لمدة 30 يوم. So انتو كمان, so you guys, you plural, انتو كمان, also, you also, لازم تدرسوا منيح. You have to study well. لازم تدرسوا in the plural منيح, good. لازم تدرسوا منيح. So that's one of the goals that I have in relation to work. There's so much more. You will find out gradually throughout our lessons, throughout our videos. I will tell you much more later on. In relation to other stuff, the fun stuff, I started learning the piano in 2019, and I want to continue doing that because by the end of the year I was working so much that I started like losing the momentum. So I want to say I want to learn the piano, or I want to continue learning the piano in 2020. So بدي كمل means I want to continue. بدي كمل اتعلم piano. I want to continue to learn the piano. بدي كمل اتعلم piano. Or if I just want to say I want to learn the piano, I can say بدي اتعلم piano. بدي اتعلم piano. And I am teaching myself, and I'm so happy about it. أنا عم بعلم حالي. I'm teaching myself. علم is teach. عم بعلم is I am teaching. حالي is myself. أنا عم بعلم حالي. I already finished the first year book. خلصت كتاب أول سنة. خلصت يعني I finished. خلصت كتاب, the book. خلصت كتاب أول سنة. سنة means year. أول means first. خلصت كتاب أول سنة. وهلأ رح بلش بكتاب تاني سنة. I said, and now I want to start with the book of the second year. وهلأ, and now, رح بلش, I want to start. رح بلش بكتاب. I want to start, I said, with, be. رح بلش بكتاب. I want to start with the book. رح بلش بكتاب تاني سنة, the second year. تاني means second, and year means سنة. رح بلش بكتاب تاني سنة. And I, of course, I will keep you updated with all of this. رح خليكن تعرفوا. أكيد. I will let you know, of course. رح خليكن. I will let you in the plural. رح خليكن تعرفوا. I will let you know, of course. أكيد. The second thing that I want to go back to, I want to go back to my dance lessons because I stopped again for maybe 3 months. Not completely stopped, but you know, stopped a little bit. رح إرجع. I want to return. رح إرجع ل 4 or 2 دروس lessons. الرأس. رح إرجع لدروس الرأس. I want to return to the lessons of dance. دروس is lessons, as we said. الرأس means the dance or the dancing. دروس الرأس, the lessons of dance. So in Arabic, it's like you're saying lessons, the dance. You put the to the second noun instead of the first noun, because this is what we call an idafa. Idafa is when you have two nouns together representing something of something else. In this case, I'm saying دروس الرأس, the lessons of dance. That's why I say lessons of the dance. So رح إرجع لدروس الرأس. I want to return to the dance lessons. I will also try to do it on a daily basis. رح جرب. I will try. رح جرب الرأس, to dance, كل يوم. I will try to dance every day. I was doing it every single day, no matter what, but it's been a while. Again, I lost the momentum. So it's time for me to create some balance between work and life. So I want to say this in Arabic. We can say بدي اخلق. اخلق is to create, or even it means to be born or to make born. So بدي اخلق, I want to create. بدي اخلق توازن. توازن means balance. بدي اخلق توازن بين شغلي, between my life, وحياتي. بدي اخلق توازن بين شغلي, my work, وحياتي. حياتي means life. حياتي means my life. So let's say it again. بدي اخلق توازن بين شغلي, وحياتي. What else did I write? Wait, let me see. I was just trying to write all my resolutions. Okay, something else that I want to try doing a little bit more whenever I have the opportunity or the time or even the money to do it, to travel a bit more. So, بدي سافر. I want to travel. بدي سافر. قد ما فيي. قد ما فيي. فيي means I can. قد ما, it means as much as. قد ما فيي, as much as I can. بدي سافر قد ما فيي. I think this can happen when things in my work get better. So that's why I'm going to say I hope everything gets better in my work. إن شاء الله كل شيء يصير أحسن بشغلي. I hope everything becomes better in my work. إن شاء الله كل شيء, I hope everything يصير becomes أحسن better بشغلي. And of course I'm gonna wish all of you the same. إن شاء الله كل شيء يصير أحسن بشغلكن, in your jobs, in your works. إن شاء الله كل شيء بيصير أحسن بشغلكن أنتو كمان. And finally, I want to be able to reach a stage where I want to have peace of mind, راحة بال, peace of mind, راحة بال. And I want to wish you the same. Inshallah, انتو يكون عندكن راحة بال. Inshallah, I hope. Literally, it means if God wills, but you know from the previous lesson that it means I hope. Inshallah, انتو كمان, I hope you too, يكون عندكن, you would have, I hope you would have راحة بال, peace of mind. And I hope you would have love. Inshallah يكون عندكم حب. Inshallah يكون عندكم حب. I hope you would have love. Inshallah تكونوا مرتاحين. I hope you would be comfortable. Inshallah تكونوا مرتاحين. وأهم شيء, Inshallah تضلكم بصحتكم. We use this a lot in Lebanese Arabic. We say, I hope you remain with your health. Inshallah تضلكن. تضلكن is in the plural. But if I'm talking to one person in the masculine, I can say Inshallah تضلك. I hope you remain. And in the feminine form, I can say Inshallah تضلك. I hope you remain in the feminine form. Inshallah تضلك بصحتك, with your health. Inshallah تضلك بصحتك, with your health, masculine. Inshallah تضلكن بصحتك, كن, with your health. The كن is your in the plural. إن شاء الله تضلكن بصحتكن. And finally, this is my last wish. I want to be comfortable enough to make the people around me happy, everyone I love happy, my family, especially my mom and dad happy. This is really the best resolution for me and the happiest thing that can ever happen in my life. So إن شاء الله أقدر فرح قلوب الناس اللي بحبهم. Let's repeat this. Inshallah, I hope, أقدر, I can or I be able to, فرح, فرح means to make happy. Inshallah, أقدر, فرح, I hope I can make happy, قلوب, the hearts. Inshallah, أقدر, فرح, قلوب, الناس, the people. Inshallah, أقدر, فرح, قلوب, الناس, اللي بحبهم, the ones that I love. يلي, it's the abbreviation of يلي, لي بحبهم. Literally I'm saying which I love, which means the people that I love. So إن شاء الله أقدر فرح قلوب الناس اللي بحبهم, وإن شاء الله أقدر أعطيكم كتير قد ما فيي. And I hope I can give you all a lot as much as I can. إن شاء الله أعطيكم قد ما فيي وعلمكم من كل قلبي, and teach you from all my heart. And that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Inshallah تكونوا انبسطتوا. I hope you enjoyed it. It means Inshallah تكونوا, again it's in the plural. Inshallah تكونوا انبسطتوا. I hope you liked it. وبشوفكن بكرة. And I see you tomorrow. Bye. مع السلامة. Bye.